Hi, my name is Javier Baez, director of SpanishTO.com. Today we're going to learn the pronunciation of the letter C in Spanish, la letra C. The letter C in Spanish will change pronunciation according to the different vowels. In Spanish, as we saw before, we have five vowels: A, O, U. So these vowels have a bass sound. They're very low, very strong sounds. A, O, U. That's what I put it beside the bass clef. On the other side, we have the high notes. The letter E and the letter E are high notes or high sounds in Spanish. The letter C will illustrate the changes in the pronunciation. Ca, co, cu, se, si. The letter C is a very popular letter in Spanish, so it's a good idea that we know how to pronounce it correctly. Some examples of the letter C will be the word casa. Casa means house. Co. Cola. Cola is a soft drink. Cuba. Centro. Cine. Casa, cola, Cuba, centro, cine. The letter C actually follows the same root in English. In English, you have car, for instance, or center, or city. So the letter C behaves the same way in English and Spanish. But it's important to know that it's different for the bass sounds, ka, ko, ku, and for the high notes, se, si. Thank you.